Okay, you on?
Good afternoon. This is at 4:20 on our third day, right?
Yes.
Of walking.
We are in Fujidera.
Fujidera, which is named for the wisteria, which has a special relationship with us because our garden in New Zealand is constantly being invaded by wisteria.
And we bought a house that was completely covered with wisteria that raised the roof and
exactly
wrapped around the beams. So
we know the power of the beautiful wisteria in our house.
We take video.
So we spent almost the whole day today planning for leaving Tokushima and beginning our walk through the balance of Tokushima Prefecture.
So we made yoyaku, which is reservations.
Yes, we used the tourist information office. A wonderful person there who helped us was So Shinsetsu to work with us and make all the reservations for us that we needed to take us all the way down to the end, to the southern end of Tokushima. Here at
Prefecture.
Here at Temple 11, I'm standing right in front of the entrance to the walk, the first nansho of this pilgrimage.
And what is a nansho?
A nansho is a hike difficult enough to kill you if you're not careful, but it means a test
mountain
of the spirit.
And a tall mountain.
Yes, in a tall mountain. So this is going to be tomorrow. We're going to come back here, right here to Temple 11, and begin this at about 7 in the morning. So because we have a reservation by 5 o'clock at the top.
Above the top, a little further than the top.
At our first outside of Tokushima place to stay during the pilgrimage. So that's going to be tomorrow from early until sometime in the afternoon. The estimates vary from 4 hours all the way up to 12 hours as far as how long this is going to take.
Yeah.
And Gambatte.
And this is the first time we've done the Heart Sutra chanting.
Oh yes, we tried the Heart Sutra chanting just now for the first time because we made Romanji copies this morning. And it's going to take a little practice in order to do it in the right rhythm, which is supposed to be an even beat, pretty fast, with
melodic
syllables. And we're a little bit rusty on that, but we'll practice as we go along.
Yes. Over and out.